Hey guys, this is an update for my last shield video. This is the first half of the shield I added the primer to, and I'm going to wait till later on today to primer the back, and then I should be ready for the details and the paint, and the handle for that matter.